Hey guys, my name is Pri and welcome to my new channel. On this channel, I will be uploading new gaming videos of a lot of games that I find interesting. And if you want me to check out a game that you like, then let me know in the comments down below. If you want to join me on this epic adventure, then make sure to subscribe and like this video. But let's get started. Right. So, we'll be playing Weedcraft Inc today, and it's business style game, so you try and grow weed and sell and everything. In this game, the weed is legal, so we'll just find out playing the game. I haven't played it before, it's a new game, so we'll be going through some tutorials. And if you like the game, then like and comment down. If you get 10 likes on this video, I'll be continuing this series. Because this game is not going to be done in one video, we'll be doing a lot of videos about it. Alright, let's... growing up, or which one is it? Growing up, alright. Decent and shady doesn't mean the same as legal and illegal. Okay, so this quote given on the loading screen. Look at the poster, legalized weed, and the scary looking guy, police, money flying around, and a USA flag. So I think this game is based in USA, because in a lot of places weed is legalized now in the USA. Right, the game started now. Okay, so it's this guy's sitting in the cab. It looks like the GTA San Andreas start scene. Right, so it's, I guess someone died. Who is this guy? Oh, he's the guy from the cab. Maybe someone close to him died and he came to visit them. And these two are also related. Okay, that's what I think. So this is the city. Clyde, your brother. Okay, so Clyde is my brother and this is me. Welcome home, man. I wish it was under the sunrise, but there is nothing. Okay, so their dad died and he came to visit. Basically, I came to visit the brother, who's Clyde. Masters of Business. So I was studying Masters of Business Administration. Maximum Brainwashing Association. So there's a bit of humor in here. Whatever. Yeah, well, I know you didn't drop out of school, but doing is better than learning. So we dropped out of school, basically. Alright. What do you mean? I mean, have a... Okay, so I guess we're going to be doing the weed business and he's going to start us off. Change the wording, you got it. Alright, starting now. So, let's go through the tutorial. Enter the grow room. So this is the grow room. Enter grow room. Okay, what's this? Jesus, did dad know about your little setup? So it's my brother's setup, Clyde's. He used to grow here before. There's a bit alternative than opioids and benzos. I don't know what that is. Opioids. Okay, so we do have questions. Dad was using opioids. The doctor prescribed him to show me. Started growing. So he started growing because his dad needed medicine and he didn't have money. Okay, so what? So we'll be growing, I guess. Grow new entry in the manual. Okay, so we click it. So we'll be growing Reggie. I think. Select medium. We only have poor soil. Start growing. I think we can only grow Reggie right now. We need light to grow them, so we're gonna buy some. We start the game with $3,000. Okay, and we can fast forward. Okay, and this is watering plants. Do we hold a? Okay, it's lagging a bit. Let's not. This is a bit too fast. Okay. So we hold it and we cut it. We hold to cut it. Okay. So we grow it like this. I think when I bought it, I read the description that we can hire people to do this for us later on. But just to start it off, we need to do it ourselves. And we'll be like growing new types of weeds, and it's gonna be complicated stuff later on. So as I said, if you want me to continue this series, then let's get to 10 likes and I will continue it. Okay, so it's still growing. I think it's the last one now. Okay, so it wasn't the last one. It's just nearly done. It's nearly done. What is this game, man? Come on. Do we miss the temperature a bit or not? I don't know. Is it done? Let's save the plant setup so we can use it to grow later. Oh, it's done. Look at this. It's starting to smell. So it's done now. Oh, so it's growing. Look, it's growing. Right, it's nearly done. Done. Okay. Let's go slow now. We completed all the missions. You're an orphan at 24 with half an MBA to your name. We didn't complete the degree yet. We will not be completing it, let me say that, because we'll be doing this now. As you take stock of your life, you ask yourself whether the light you see is the end of the tunnel. Okay, so we made $10 by doing that. Okay. So, let's regrow it, I guess. Alright, the harvest is in. Time to trade all this green for some greens. Yeah, so we grow again. Don't worry, I talked to the homies down at the marketplace. It's safe there and they'll let you set up without any problems. If you can sell some weed, we'll be on our way to your real business. Okay. So, it's gonna be the same thing. Alright, let's fast forward it. Tunes are quite nice in this game, I like it. It's simple and nice. Relaxing while doing some illegal stuff. I guess it's legal in this game, but... What's this? Let me slow it down. Set up for... Okay, so we set up our marketplace now. Do you want to set up this public place for $500? You'll be able to sell weed illegally using a dealer's spot or buy a license. So we can buy a license to sell weed. Okay. This game's quite realistic, isn't it? You can get a license to sell weed. Do we drag it? Yeah, we drag it. Okay, so there's three types of groups, and this group likes the Reggie, they'll pay $8 for it. Basically, regular Joes will pay 15, but they don't really like that much because their rating is not that high. And jocks is they don't like it at all. They ignore it. As it says here, ignored by this group. Alright, someone wants it already. But we'll sell it to them, but we don't have it right now, so we still have to grow it. Okay, so we got our first done. So we're already making profit. We started with 3K, now we're at 3.2K. Okay, I think our plants are done. Yep, they're done. Oh, it's already sold to the guy. Okay, let's regrow it. Regular Joes want to buy some of your products. Okay, so I get notifications if someone wants to buy it here. Just take it, man, take it. What's the deal? Okay, we're done again. Now we gained $250. Okay, this is a bit of a high salary. From $10, if it's gonna keep growing like this, then we'll be rich in no time. What's the disclosed zone? Wait, okay. So what's next? Oh, we got a new type of strain, super lemon haze. Okay. Nice work. We're doing good, but don't want to sell for good. Meat bumps. He's been selling weed. Okay, so now there are other people who you sell, and we're gonna meet them out now. Okay, bumps. What's good, my guy? Your product is decent, but you gotta get it to the right people. I can teach you to understand your customers. Let's do it. Tell me how. Yeah, let's do it, man. We're not competition. We're all in together to make some money. Where do we start? Okay, so he's gonna give us the new strain. So what do we do? Okay, let's start growing. Expand to grow more spaces. Yeah, we need to expand it to grow 3 of them at once. We need lights. Let's have 3 for Reggie and Reggie. 3 for Reggie and 3 for this super lemon haze. Select medium, start growing. Select medium, save plant setup. Yeah. Reggie. Alright, we need to fix this light. Oh, we need to buy a new one, okay. We got the rusty lamp again. I guess that's the only one we can afford right now. Alright, these ones, they need water. Are they good? I think they're good, yeah. Okay, let's water these plants now. Let's fast forward a bit. Alright. Let's try and cut them properly. Okay, so we just keep doing this until we can hire some people to do this for us. As I said earlier, this is not going to be our only thing that we'll be doing. We'll be going into some business stuff, competition, how to sell it, what different types of weed you can sell at what prices, and it's gonna get complicated later on. So just gonna have to do this for now. Okay, they're starting to get finished now. Now we just have to wait for it, so we're just gonna fast forward fully. So okay, just gonna have to wait a bit. Okay, this one's ready. Vagrants want. Okay, we got some customers waiting. Alright, let's go, let's go. Hurry up. Let's just wait for this one. Okay, yeah. Done. Alright, let's grow them again. Okay, let's pause it a bit. Pause it. Okay. Yes, we're gonna go sell it now because it's growing. I like it. I like this game. It's alright. So I think I'll be doing it if you get 10 likes. I think I will enjoy recording this game. Oh, we can't sell it with during pause. Alright, yeah, we can do it now. Okay, this one's done. Is that it? Is there any more? We have these to sell as well, but we're just gonna wait for it for now. Enter grow room. Alright, let's grow these now. We got some more customers. Right, what's this? Vagrants wants to buy your products. Okay, we'll go there after. Alright, let's fast forward a bit more. Alright, water all these plants now cutting. Right, now we got all of these getting ready. Just gonna collect them. Harvest everything. And we plant it again. At a lower speed. Okay, let's go to Flint. Right, we got people to sell. Alright, one's done. Two's done. Okay, what's our job? Help on the way, sell 50 grams of super lemon haze. Okay, we're gonna have to sell this as well now. Dealer spot. Expand activity. Can we sell them? Okay, so we have to sell this to them. We'll do them 19. Alright. These ones might not buy it, I don't know. Should we give it to them? Alright, let's just keep it for now. It's ignored, so they can't do it. And it's ignored by this as well. Alright, okay, we need to gather $7,500. I guess this is going to be the two challenges and we're going to stop it after that. So let's finish that off for now. This game is under, like, it's pre-release, so it is going to act a bit dodgy. No, it's not that old. It's just got released like a few months ago, I think. We have a few customers waiting at the marketplace right now. Should we go and have a look or should we just grow it? I think we'll just keep growing it for now. water. I think watering the plant is more important than cutting, so we should be keeping this the fast forwarding speed in the middle, because we don't want to miss this watering chances, because the water is gonna go down if we do that, and we might waste it, so they might dry up. Okay, hurry up and grow so we can get the 7,500. Okay, that one's ready already. Wow, that was quick. Plant is ready to harvest. Okay, harvest them now. And I guess this is gonna be the last one. And everything is ready for harvest. Okay, this one, and this one. Okay, replant them. And slow the speed. And now we'll go and sell it. Done. Right, we started with 5k, now we're at 5.5k. No, we started at 3k actually. Alright, we need to sell 14 more grams of this. We're just gonna wait for it then. Fast forward it. We're just gonna get over with it and sell it. Okay, we're getting close, so I'm just gonna slow the speed and go to growing. And this is gonna be our last batch. So, for this episode, this is gonna be part one. Oh, we didn't plant this one. Alright, we just quickly do it. Alright, let's fast forward a bit more. Alright, water. And then cutting. Right, so we're gonna keep doing this. I really want the workers to come fast, because this is a bit boring, cutting and watering the plants. I want to go into the more complicated stuff of the business. So the veggies are ready. Gonna cut them off now. We're not gonna plant them, because the seeds will be wasted. We just cut. Okay, now we're gonna fully fast forward it. Right, this is nearly done now. Right, come on. Yep, done. Okay. Now we go to Flint's workshop and we sell it to everyone. What's the thing? We need to. Okay, we just need to get to 7,500. We're gonna sell everything. Oh, we reached it. Okay. Well done. Help on the way. Oh, we didn't get an increase in salary. Damn it. Look how happy this guy looks. Austin, hi. You thought business was all about managing the work of others, not sweating your own personal ass off. My, how them tables to do. Okay, what's gonna be next? We got new strain again. Okay, good. Okay. Another one. Okay. Hate to tell you this, babies, don't worry, on the street that Sean Bunch is slowly lurking in and around the city. They might soon decide to start selling on our backyard, and they sure to blow you away on quality. So now we're getting competition next episode. We're gonna have to work on that now. Okay, so that was it for the episode. If you do want me to continue on this series of weed growing and the business of weed, then let's get to 10 likes and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And that was it. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love.